Hey everybody, Dust is the World here, and we are back with another one of these bad RPG Maker games. I hate this series so much. This is Lovjorn, and once again we are here with no backstory. It's me, Luigi. He's a Luigi mustache. Wait, no, that's not Luigi, that's Drillus.
You summoned me.
Oh.
Yes, I was expecting you. You see, the Demon King has come.
Oh, really now? Why would you call a young peasant Demon King?
Yes, the Demon King. Some careless warrior of mine has released him. Out of one of my warriors has entered the Shrine of Fire. He carelessly opened the Book of Death and read how to reborn the Demon King.
What? He mixed up some demon leaves and some dragon essence, which creates a portal leading to the underworld.
No, this means the Demon King can destroy Lovjorn. Must cross the ocean to reach the Demon Isle. Then go to the temple. It will be dangerous.
No shit, Sherlock! Tell me something I don't know. I'm pathetic though. Then why were you summoned?
Just go.
Okay.
The next day. Well, now it's time to venture to the Demon Isle. Oh, okay, I came out of thin air.
Awesome.
Wow.
We can go into complete strangers' houses.
That's awesome.
Who are you?
Alex, I can sell you some cheap weapons.
Okay.
I'm gonna just walk around the area for a little bit, see what I can find.
Nope. Ooh! Okay! Apparently I'm also a thieving little shit! Okay, let's see what I can buy.
Let's see what he has actually.
A fucking stick. And you seem like you're a grown man.
Okay. I can sell you some cheap weapons. Yeah, let's get you in.
You can't even equip a sword. Wow, you truly are pathetic.
Save, because these things crash like every 5 minutes.
Okay, we weren't even in the field for about 5 seconds, and we're already about to get back.
There we go.
Ooh, rope, mine. A red cloak.
Oh, that's much better. So I'm now more mental. I might end up having a mental illness after this game. Unless got attacked.
Someone in the comment section when we did a game like this before said it was the issue of the engine itself. Oh well, we're past those dark ages.
So it's not matching anymore. By the way, these slimes have like 5 HP each, so they're the easiest things to grind.
Okay.
Physics.
So technically that would be a lower plane. Basically you think you would jump down.
But no, instead it does this. It's logic, and I'm not gonna question it anymore. Okay, so we're at a village. Eldertown, where the elders were born. Wow, tell me more about this fucking elder village. I hate some of the things. Hi. Welcome to the growing shop. Second you step inside it, it grows, and there's no walls. I mean, I would get if there were walls, I won't make that, but... Hello, my good man, how can I help you? No, this is Patrick. Let's get a wood helmet. Equipment. Hey, the more the merrier. Does this guy have any skills? Still has no skills. I'm the elder of this town. If you're going after a Demon King, you know? I know all. Okay, he asked a normal question if you're going for the Demon King, and this guy takes it as if he's all-knowing. Okay, so I must go to Mount Magma for a very good reason. Judging by this one tile, I bet this is going to teleport me to Mount Magma. I called it! Called it, everyone! Called it! Where's my cred at? This game is the definition of mentally insane. Just... There's no challenge, there's no reason to use your potions now, it's just walk forward and attack. Oh, I remember. I think it was part of the VXA soundtrack. Oh, I can barely see those bats. I have 21 hit points left. Okay. Okay, now this game went from being batshit easy to batshit hard. I have one job. Drillus was lost, what the hell does that mean? And how much health does this damn bat have? Preferably I'd escape these battles, but I can't. I'll see once these damn battles end. Okay, so finally it's over. I hope this way gives me something good. What the hell? We just got out of that. Oh, thank God. It's this way. Who are the Elder? Hey there.
I am the Magma Elder.
Good for you.
Elder of Mount Magma, how may I help a young guy like you?
He has a mustache! Does having a mustache make you young?
What do you need to ask me? I told you. Oh, Jim? Who's Jim?
Oh god, here comes the bad, unfunny humor. I'm just... Hit enter. I can't do it. I'm not dealing with this. Look. The elder just said bro. The elder just said bro.
The next day. 4,540 miles. Well, it should be worth saving the world and all. But 400,540 miles? Wow. There has to be something to do.
Drillus snaps his fingers and looks up.
That's it! There's a teleporter in Celestia City. I should go there.
Okay. This game has
just told. Okay, let's see what the shop has. Cheap weapons. Shit he can't use.
Nice.
No, I heard shit you can't use is actually the best item in the game. Is he recovered? Drillus is a peasant, confirmed. Just like Tet Illuminati. So maybe there's a different way I have to go? Elder Forms. Do I still go this way? I have to go to Celestia City, okay. Wouldn't that be south of here? Also, sometimes the flesh is black, sorry about that. Okay. Let's this way. Oh, they're giving us first level enemies. Nice. Well, I shouldn't be complaining after all. The bats are batshit hard. You clever game dev, you. I actually didn't think you'd have some brain cells, but you do. Okay, so Drillus leveled up. Let's see if he got a spell or something. Nope. For all of these battles, all I've been doing is hitting the enter button. Jesus Christ, this is boring. I'm literally like only 40 points away from leveling up. That's a great challenge, huh? Guys, come on, you gotta be honest. This font is really efficient right here. It looks like 183, but it's actually 163. Like, could he have maybe installed a font patch for this? I don't know. Finally, the struggle is over. Celestia City, where dreams flow, okay. I'm going to take a wild guess here. This is the Elder's house. Fucking knew it. Sorry, the teleporter is not working today. No! I need to get to Demon Isol! You're a guy with a stick, and you need to get the Demon Isol. Then go to Mount Blizzard and find me some frost spider blood. Ew, seriously? Yes, but watch out. They won't let you kill them very easily. Of course, they're fucking monsters. They survive by instinct. Can't enter here. Can't enter here. Can I enter here, maybe? I'm thinking it probably like did some secret or something. And there's like probably those signs can be used to get items. We sell a large variety of equipment. Good. Let me see. Can't use the iron sword. Cloth, thin blade. Okay, you can. You good for you. You literally got something you can buy and use. Okay, let me buy a few potions, considering that one dungeon took all of them. Hooray! What's the big rush? You got a date or something? Sorry, man. Like, Jesus Christ, you have to have some chill. Ah, that's much better. You can't sell the stick. Awesome. So now that piece of crap's in my inventory forever now. Nope. 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 Ah, oh, looks like this is the end of the village. Wow, it's just a snowy landscape from here on out. There's a signpost. Mount Blizzard. Wonder where Mount Blizzard is. Oh. Give me 5 seconds. Wasn't this the shop theme about, like, 5 seconds ago? Okay, it's probably not going to be much longer. Let's go this way. Nothing here. Ooh, frost spider. Oh god. Not dying yet, I'm not dying yet. Not. Oh god. Okay, now it's batshit hard. Jesus Christ. Now, just because you defended, it means you can't, you still just need to damage entirely. Two lucky crits, okay. Frostbiter blow obtained. Let's get out of here. Go. Let's save. Because we don't know what's up ahead. Ooh, I'm a chill. We got a few gold pieces. I don't know what demon is. Very good. I was sure you would die. Now, if you see a weird soul there, I suggest you run. Okay, guys. Serious seizure warning up ahead. If you are prone to seizures, do not watch this part. I will include an annotation leading to a part that does not have seizure effect. So, just if you have like seizure problems, I would recommend not watching this part and skipping this and hitting the annotation. But if you really want to continue watching this, go right ahead. Okay. This is hurting my eyes a little bit. Found a sword. Can I equip that sword? Oh god, it's just the same sword. Sun appears. Oh my god, there should be a secret door. My eyes. Okay, I've got level 4. Something? Nope. I've been in the area for so long, just walking upward, that I've gained 2 levels. Oh, and by the way, there is nothing interesting. It's just an entire glass pane field with just seizure. Nothing has come up yet. If something doesn't come up soon, I think I'm going to quit it because my eyes are really, really starting to hurt. Okay, I found something. Maybe I should save. Guys, I've been walking through the area for so long. You have no idea how welcome this is to me. Okay. Guardian of Rawl, who goes there? It is I? Yeah, me. I need to know how to get out of here. Nobody gets out but me! Okay. Okay, I'm back. He just went down with like one hit, I'd assume. No, the teleporter is teleporting me to the other side of River Celestia. Obviously, the teleporter is not functioning. Okay, big block of teleporter here. Gonna kill ya. Really? Biggest threat here is the slime. These guys will hurt me. And the fact that they're running from me now is saying something. Okay, so this is like, I'm sorry that this has been a... Oh no. No. How do I get out of this now? Okay, the game broke. Let's set the file 2. This is the point where I killed this guy with one hit. right. No, blah blah blah, we've already read all of this. What's wrong with it teleporting to you to the other side of the river? Why do we still have the first? Pocket shelter. Wasn't our concept similar to that in, oh, I don't know, Final Fantasy? Yeah, this guy's a Final Fantasy fanboy, for sure. Literally taking one step each, and I'll get back to you. Is this it? Have I finally made progress? Doesn't look like it. Okay, so I've got to the other side of the forest. Okay, so I assume I've got to go here. This was our glitching out, by the way. Oh wait, I'm curious what the background battle is when you're on the bridge. I'll be right back. So guys, I have come to the conclusion that there's no way to, encounter monsters on the bridge. But that appeared. I'm running from combat because I've had those guys. Not sure whether or not I should consider myself lucky that still letting me run from battles, or... Once again, we're back to the boring maze. Ooh, that's a sword. Apparently it was just a yellow key. It totally didn't look like a sword. Okay. That's some real shit texturing right there. I mean, mapping. I'm sorry. For the record, this game is hurting me mentally. Okay, so there's pretty much no way to leave this area. That was a huge waste of my time. Okay. That was Lovion. Apparently, you can't continue the rest of the game because of a glitch. Actually, I'm sorry. His faulty game making skills. He forgot to put the event on transport you to the other side of the mountain. So, I thought there would actually be something worth water, and there wasn't. I'm about to bash my skull against the wall so hard that really shatters. Anyways, have a wonderful day, all of you. I definitely have a better day than I just did. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.